unbelievable. It seems Mr. Hertz's genocidal AI is the turd that just rolled flush. Leave it to the Duggins to come and scoop it out of the bowl. And go to the construction site at the Mile High Club. Mason Duggan is making a deal with the Bureau for whatever Clifford tech they still have.
Get Show's over, Clark!
Thank you.
it!
That's as far as it goes. You'll need to find another way to get to the top. Let me tell you something, Agent. This would never have happened on the agency's watch. Avon Hertz has been dead for nearly half a decade. His company dismembered. His assets seized. But oh no, not on the FIB's watch. Here they've been collecting leftover Clifford tech for years under the guise of national security. And all the time selling it to the highest bidder, Mason Duggan. Of all the assholes to nearly bring civilization to its knees.
For the wrong soldier!
up that deal at all costs. Go, go, go!
For the love of...
Don't fuck with me!
Shit!
Strike the protection!
Hit the deck!
Cocksucker!
Sucker.
is outbound. Repeat, the Duggan is outbound. Get after him. We cannot lose that case.
Sucker.
Thank you.
fucking piece of trash!
You messed with the wrong man! Take him down!
Man down! Keep going!
Move back, y'all!
FIB are kicking up one hell of a stink over here. I've arranged a drop-off for the case in a more discreet location. I've had a special slush fund set up for the compensation of whoever returns the Clifford Hardware to government hands. I'm hoping to pay out of it today.
Play with me!
You're gonna die, bitch! Lay down some cover fire!
Yours!
pull it all out of you.
Baby.